We need their services. Time to warm up. Human beings are social in nature. Being a part of our society, we exhibit a social behavior too. In our social environment, we take care of others and they care us too. A kid depends on its family for all his needs. Parents, relatives, and neighbors take care of the kid. It is the responsibility of parents to give teach manners to their kids at home. As soon as he grows up to a responsible person, starts to serve others in one or more ways and also need help of others. He either starts some occupation or does a job. With the type of work he does, becomes a direct or indirect helper for others in society. Time to know. There are a number of helpers around us, whom we need most necessarily to complete our daily life routine. Our helpers can be classified in two categories: community helpers, direct helpers, and indirect helpers. Direct helpers. Helpers who come to our contact regularly and we usually talk to them for our needs are called direct helpers. For example, parents and neighbors are the direct helpers for a kid. But for a grown person, a number of direct helpers like a security guard at gate, doctor and lawyer, barber, carpenter, available to provide the supports while needed. Indirect helpers. Helpers who do not come directly in our contact but serve us indirectly are called indirect helpers. For example, a soldier standing at the border of our nation never comes to our contact, but he is providing us security from international threats. The police administration provides us security from evil elements and criminals in our society. Why do we need different types of helpers? As we can't bring all of our required goods from their origin source, like newspapers from press, vegetables from farms, packed food from factories, and can't do all works ourselves, like securing our society, school, offices at their gate, prescribing medicines while illness, and building a house, etc. So we need persons who can do these jobs for us. So our different types of needs and inability to do our every work ourselves forces us to take help of others. Helpers around us. Have you ever think about various type of helpers? Who help us directly or indirectly in your daily life? Let us discuss over some of these helpers and how they help us in different ways. A newspaper hawker. In morning, most of us like to sip a cup of tea with newspaper. The newspaper hawker delivers the newspaper door to door before we get up early in the morning without bothering good or bad weather. Doctor and nurse. Doctor is a life-giving personality. He is not only prescribes his patient but also gives moral support to patient. The nurse serves the patient like mother and sister in hospitals. Teachers. A teacher is the future maker of a nation. A good teacher serves his country and society with giving better education to his students. He prepares doctors, engineers, and officers for future. He must be respected in the society for doing such an important work. Engineer and architect. These persons develop infrastructure of the nation. They contribute to work different fronts like constructing our homes to live in as well as buildings like offices to work, schools and colleges to read, malls for shopping and mega structures like bridges to travel and stadiums to play and dams to generate electricity, etc. Architects design the structures and do interior designing of such monuments, whereas engineers, with the support of laborers and many more helpers, work on their projects to complete them. Postman. The postman is a public servant. He is very useful to society. He delivers mail, money orders, invitations, and parcels to us. He wears a khaki uniform. He carries a bag across his shoulders. He keeps all the letters and parcels inside it. He can read English, Hindi, etc. Lawyer. A lawyer helps us in protecting our rights. He represents his or her clients in a criminal and civil trials in court. He files suit on behalf of his clients. Now, let us discuss some other very useful helpers who help us in our daily life, but usually we don't put any attention over them. Security guard. When going to your school, you will have seen security guards at your society compound and school gates. A security guard can guard a house, a society, an office, or a school and colony. They protect us from thieves and stray animals on road. We usually see them get their salute on gate, and sometimes we ignore them too. But actually, we should wish them too and thank them for their services. Policeman. Police force is most necessary component of any administrative system. Police controls crime in our society and provides us a peaceful and protective society to live in. It provides us many types of freedoms also, such as freedom to move everywhere without fear of being looted. Feel free from our home when we are away for holidays. Theft control. Safety from antisocial elements and criminals. Safety from terrorists and many more. Soldier. Soldiers from Air Force, Army and Navy forces secure our nation from external enemies of our country. Forces helps us to remain citizen of an independent country. Forces keep us safe from terrorists also. Their service for our nation has remained admirable from ever. A soldier is always ready to die for his nation. We must feel proud of them, and their spirit of patriotism should be saluted by every countryman. Barber. A barber is one who cuts our hair and adjusts it properly. We visit barber shop for hair cutting. He cuts our hair into various styles as per our wish. He dresses it neatly and gives us a good look. Tailor. A tailor is a person whose occupation is the making, mending or altering of clothes, especially suits, coats and other outer garments. He stitches clothes as per the ongoing fashion and our taste. Plumber. Plumbers install, repair and maintain piping systems in residential, commercial and industrial buildings. The duties of a plumber include installing, repairing and maintaining pipes, fixtures and other plumbing equipment. Opening walls and floors to accommodate pipes and pipe fittings, welding, connecting and testing pipes for leaks, etc. Carpenter. Carpenters make or mend furniture. They also cut and shape material using a variety of different tools. They make furniture like chairs, tables, doors, windows, etc. They make beautiful furniture as per our tastes and needs. Cobbler. A cobbler is one who mends or repairs shoes. Some cobblers are called shoemakers. They make new shoes also. He uses different tools to repair our shoes. Porter. A porter is someone who carries luggage for tourists. If you ever travel by train across the country, you'll be grateful to the porter. We can see him at an airport, railway station, or hotel who's paid to help with your luggage is a porter. Electrician. An electrician does all electrical works. He repairs wires and other electric faults. Some electricians repair electrical goods such as fans, grinders, etc. Time to recall. There are a number of helpers around us. Some people help us directly and some indirectly. A teacher, doctor, lawyer, an engineer, a cobbler, a tailor, etc. provide us their services. A policeman, soldiers provide safety for us.